A început să plouă, așa. Hai. Deci a început bine expediția noastră. Uite cum e acolo. Ne bucurăm de acest peisaj minunat. Și dacă o să plouă 3 zile la rând, ne-am fript. Da.
Platform 6:30, here to 10 o'clock. Tell them your room number. It's okay. And also for the Wi-Fi just in case. And you just connect with the name of the hotel. IHG. IHG. Then one reward is the name. And after you connect with the hotel, the name of the Wi-Fi, with a moment, there will be maybe 2 or 3 seconds. It will be come with a website. Waiting for the website. First should be with Chinese. Don't worry, they have the choice for you to change to be the English. After you change, waiting for the English, the introduce. Just remember, they have 2 choice for you to press with the pay number. The first one is guest, hotel guest. Make sure don't choose the hotel guest.
Nope.
Another side. Press that one and the type with the number 6. 6 times. Am I clear?
Yes.
6 times of number 6.
Oh, okay.
So just like 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6.
Yeah.
Am I clear?
Yeah.
So 6 times of number 6. Easy. Chinese habit, we have lots of lucky number. Number 6, that means everything goes well. Everything goes well. So I hope you can understand it. Every number have special means. Like number 8.
Yes.
Be rich people. Everybody want rich, right?
Yeah.
So maybe you will see the outside. If you see the car with the number of the other car license, if they find a good with the number 8, 2-8 and the 3-8, it should be go with a nice car. It's a nice car, luxury car. You need to pay more extra money for the good numbers. So everybody, but different area we speak dialect. Like Beijing is, they speak their dialect, but quite similar, close to the Mandarin. But Shanghai is, we speak about Shanghai dialect, all different. And in China, we have more than 3,000 dialects. But you know, Beijing is, they can't understand about the local the dialect. So just like a different language. But we are all speak Mandarin, all the Chinese people. And also, Shanghai, the city was quite new, 200 years old. But you know who built this city? Foreigners. The foreigners. You know in the Qing Dynasty? I think for you are going to the Forbidden City, right?
Yes.
Forbidden City, that's the 2 dynasty. Ming Dynasty and Qing Dynasty, the emperors. 24 emperors, they live in the Forbidden City. But you know the last dynasty in my country is Qing, Q-R-N-G, the Qing Dynasty. And the last emperor, most of you know that. Did you know the last emperor? If you have a chance, if you have interesting to watch a movie, we have very famous movie is The Last Emperor. The Last Emperor. You can search from the internet. Maybe the day before, after, if you have a few tired, you can search about that movie to see The Last Emperor. And also we have a very famous lady we call Dragon Lady. You know the Dragon Lady? You don't know that? That's our history. Why the dynasty was overthrown by the Dr. Sun Yat-sen. This is our history. It's about 1911. 1911, October 10th, we hold the revolution to overthrow the dynasty. So the whole country will change. No more emperor from that times. So, you know, because the Dragon Lady, during that time, we have lots of the foreigner. They come to China. We have the Opium War. Did you hear that before?
Yes.
Opium War. Because the Opium War, the Qing Dynasty, the emperor, the Dragon Lady, would lose the war. So we opened their 5 cities to be the port. International port, so let the foreigners can have a chance come to China. So you know Hong Kong? Most of the people, you know the
yes,
Hong Kong?
Yes, yes.
Hong Kong, 200 years ago, is a small fishing village. Because the Opium War, we opened to the public, so the British, the England people, they threw from the England, India. They from the Indian, then take the boat, the ship to the Hong Kong. Then also, Hong Kong, they're located in south of China. We have the South Sea, China South Sea. And the Shanghai, this area, Wai means Shanghai. Shang, that means above. Hai, that means ocean. The city nearby the ocean, China East Sea. So British, they take the boat, come to Shanghai, this place. So I think the day after tomorrow, you have itinerary going to the Bund, B-U-N-D, Bund. Bund is not English, it's Germany. It's Germany, B-U-N-D. This is the waterfront. And that area, you will see, it's the landmark of Shanghai the cities. All the international Western style buildings beside the river, because that place 170 years ago, that's England concession. England concession. And Shanghai here, we still have different area for like a French concession and a Japanese concession, lots of it. But now we are all changed the name to be the Chinese. But most of the local, the old peoples, they know this area. So in Shanghai, what is the old building? It's not a Chinese.
Și am intrat în camera din hotelul Shanghai East. Toilet chestii șmecherii. Reion eu. Așa. Apa nu este potabilă. Am înțeles. Dușul. La fel ca și la ceilalți, mă, aceleași mecherii și cu geamul în cameră să te vadă nu știu cine. După care intri aici, pătuțul e mai mic, ok, e mai mic și acolo este, apa e în frigider, multe ape, patru ape, tot felul de chestii pe aici, geamul e deschis again. Sau nu e? Se aude așa. Ce se vede aici? Wow! Suntem în port? Nu, dar e o apă pe aici. Se aud proaștele. E bine, suntem foarte departe de oraș. Deci nu o să vizităm nimic. Nu. Frumos, poturi. Deci, stelele sunt stelele. Bine. Mai uite ce frumos. Ce bine îl vezi pe la crepuce.